Hey, lovies and gems. Welcome back. Veronica Nocturne here. So we are in the Mushroom Kingdom. Oh, always press the wrong button. Why for Liss? Okay, 43. So what I'm just going to do is we're just going to go around. What do you got to say?
Hi there. Hats are all the rage in the Mushroom Kingdom. Princess Peach brought them back from the moon as souvenirs.
So you're a sailor. Oh, okay. Maybe up here. No. Jeebies! There we go. Nope. I thought I could just flip back up. There we go. I thought there would be like a little secret moon there. But, alas. Oh, he's running the Capy thing. The shop.
Hiya! We got some new products in.
Oh, so their power moons are like this. Buy. You can buy 10, but it's like, I buy one. Shopping near Peach's Castle. See, it's checked off. Ooh. 10,000 freaking coins. I can be Luigi. Hell yeah. That's gonna throw people off. Luigi's cap, the standard cap in a vivid green. The L stands for winner. Sure does. Okay, and can't wait. Okay. Luigi's suit, a bright green version of an established classic. Green means let's-a-go. Okay. Nice. So, what is with the dog? Where'd it go? Oh, okay. Last time he dug, and he dug up coins, but I'm wondering, will there be a time where he actually digs up, like, a power move? Heebie-jeebies coins. Can I pet you? I want to pet you. Are there anything on top of the trees? Let's just... No. There we go. I gotta check the corners. Okay, let's just... Ugh, these sheep. I'm already over the sheep. Okay. What's this little path for? Same little path, so it doesn't matter. I know you can jump. Yeah, I kind of figured that. Oh. How am I? Oh! There we go. No. You better not fall off, because I'll... Can we? I don't think we can. Can we? No, we can't. Okay. Oh, look at the doggy. I love you, doggy. Come on. breaking down doors here. Oh, great. Screw it. We gotta do it. Has a original Nintendo 64 feel to it. I'm gonna come back to this. For the simple fact is, I know I think I'm doing something wrong. Because I'm getting stuck in stupid places. And I don't know if, like, okay, you're doing, you know, something wrong. Rabbit, I'm not happy right now. Leave me alone. Okay, so there's 100 coins. I don't have amiibo, so we're doing this with grit. I'm proud of this garden. Okay. So basically, what is it? I gotta plant stuff? Oh, jerk. Where is he? Oh, he cuts through the middle. I can't even see. There we go. I can't. Mario! You are disappointing me today. Psst, Toad! This bunny's gonna be the vein of my existence. Oh, thank God. That bunny. Hopping at Peach's Castle. Alright. What? Oh, there's one. Coming. Apparently power moons come with other shapes. I had no idea. How do you... Really? That's what you get. What happened? Okay. I'll come back then, I guess. I don't know. Okay. Why is that like that, right? Nice. Grow a flower garden. If only flowers actually grew like that. What's happening? What? Oh, isn't there a moped? Wait a minute, there's a moped. Hold on. I'm gonna park it. Can you dismount? No, dismount. Come on. Oh my God, I almost got it. There's things everywhere. Oh, there's a seed right there too. But I have to get it into position to where I can just like be off. Nope. All right. Oh no, you don't. Mushroom Kingdom Timer Challenge. Now. Ah. Okay, there's coins right here. Okay. What else is in here? Hold on, come up. Can I go under there? No. Alright. I tried. There's coins here. Coins right here. Where am I going? Go somewhere with yourselves. Okay, this goes nowhere. Oh my god! What's wrong with you? Come on. Okay. I just checked if I was recording. Wow, this is huge. No, 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 no.
Okay.
Whew. Oh my gosh. Is this a thing where we gotta, like, do all the bosses? Is that, that's what it is? I didn't know that was a thing. I don't know if it's, that's a thing here. Okay. Oh, there's purple coins on top of that tree.
You know what I miss? Your blocky, polygonal look. Glad to see you anytime you're dressed like that. Right now, you don't have that look. Show me the good old days, and then I'll unlock the door. Okay, go somewhere with yourself.
No, 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 no.
Why is there a rocket there?
Which tree had the... Okay, this one. And then I have to talk to everybody because you don't know if... No. I'm trying to... Zoom out, please. Zoom out. Thank you. There we go. So, let me see what this dude has to say.
Like all the things Bowser stole are back in their rightful kingdoms.
I don't know how because the thing Captain went to the shop. I don't know how because the ring like kind of like went poof.
Hey, you can play picture match way up in the Cloud Kingdom fun.
What? Lunch. Oh, I have to hold it down. I'm a rocket. Oh my goodness. I'm itchy. Oh, sorry.
Picture match. Put your best face forward. If you can master picture match, I'll give you a power moon. Want to give it a try?
I'll try.
All right. Get on up there. Let me explain how picture match works. See this character's face right there? Take a good look because you're going to have to put it back together.
Okay. Okay.
Capture the facial features with your hat. Then rotate, move, and replace them.
Okay.
Oh, and each time you place a facial picture, it will disappear. You'll earn points based on how you recreate the face.
Okay.
A passing score is 60 points, so try to do better than that.
Okay.
All right, let's picture match.
Oh my god. So I think the easiest thing to do is the nose. What? Doesn't matter which way it goes. I don't know. This just feels right, I guess. No. Okay. No. I mean, I guess. Okay.
No, no, no. I didn't place!
So once you pick something up, it's done. Oh, they have extra stuff. All right. Does it look better that way? No. Yep. No. Okay, where's the other one? They give you extra pieces. That's what it is. Those little cheaty beaters. I guess. I don't remember which eyebrow is which eyebrow, though. Oh, yeah, this is... Yeah, this is the left one. Because those are... They look like Goomba parts, if I'm not mistaken. I think I'm done. All done? Done. Okay, let's see how you did. Remember, you need 60 points to win. Wow, I did good. If it wasn't for that eyebrow. I actually kind of did good. Well done, you passed. Here's the power moon. Picture match basically Mario. This is driving me crazy. I'm gonna come back to do that, guys, because that's just that's just a disaster in the making. I don't want to take 20 years doing that.
Ooh, look, lizard. Do they do anything?
I can't see him. Oh. What are these things for? That's weird. There's a sheep over here. Why? Okay. What is the purpose of that? Where's the other ones? Get. Is that they're too high? Gosh, darn it. Where am I going? Is there a reason why I'm doing this? Watch out for those woods. It's very dangerous. It's like a little patch of grass. You can relax. Halfway there, so that's not bad. I know we're not halfway done with the moons, though. This, I thought this was gonna be, you know, more relaxing. Guess not. Ugh. What the crap? What? Oh my god. Okay. Taking notes around the well. Okay. What's this? This is always good because we could see. There's that up there that we have to do. What? Oh, I gotta go up there? Oh, there's a thing right there. That's why. She's up there. Look at the... all right. Oh. And the cute little koi fish. Oh my god. I'm gonna let go of the water. That's why. Okay, but at least I know. There's coins. Okay. There's one more and I think it'll drain. There we go. Love it! Oh, it doesn't drain all the way, but... Okay. Is that a new one? It is. Oh. Come on. Thank you. Oh. Wait, where am I going?
What is that?
Can I hop on you? I wanna hop. I can't hop on you. You suck. How do I get up there? Wait a minute. I could throw my hat. Can I become you? Look. How do you... Do I need a certain amount of those? There's a whole bunch of in that forest. So let's go. No. Okay. Oh, here's the... Okay. Oh my god, zoom out. The ones up there, the ones that I'm missing. Oh, forgot to floor go. Nice. Gobbling up fruit. Oh, there's more. Is there two of them? Oh, there's more. Oh, you jerks. Where's the other one? Oh, okay. There we go. That's why these little mushrooms are here, I guess. There we go. Oh, so it is two with him. Yoshi's second helping. Okay. You can survive in the wilderness. So now I'm gonna go... Technically? You freaking jerk. I'm gonna collect all of them. And go grab the toad ladies. What's wrong with you? Okay. Did I collect all of them? I think I did. Oh no, there's two over here. Come at me. Oh, there's one more over here. Yeah. How tall we gotta be? To the lady! Okay, we need to rush. We need to rush. This is gonna take forever. We need to rush. No, not off the cliff. That's not what I want. I was kind of checking if... What were we, jogging in place? Checking if we were recording. Run! Run! There's purple coins over there. Oh, that's glowing. Okay. Oh, wait. There's stairs right here, right? Where's the stairs? Right there. There we go. Love at Peach's Castle. Okay. Now. Oh my god, there's more of those peach things. Let me go under here because I don't know where we're going. Oh, that's what it is. Okay. Nah, I'll leave those for last. If I have to basically re-defeat all the bosses, like, yeah, I'm good. So now... Okay. Oh, I have... Okay. Yeah, I think I have to...
News, Mario. Princess Peach has gone missing again. She packed her suitcase happy as can be and walked off. We can't find her anywhere. Where is she?
Inside Peach's castle.
Where's Princess Peach? Oh, God.
Oh, okay.
Hiya, Mario. Looks like you're on another big adventure. That's great. I hope you don't mind, but I've been traveling the world and keeping track of your achievements. I've also got power moons to give you as rewards for those achievements. Oh, hey, you've already completed the Rescue Peach achievement. Congrats.
Oh, okay. So basically, these are the power moons that we get from her. Bring peace to all kingdoms in the world. Collect power moons. Collect power moons. Collect power. What? Collect power moons. Okay. Buy things using regional coins. Collect 8-bit power moons. Okay. We'll be right here when you want to see some achievements. Okay. Alright, so this... it's one room. One room, nothing else. Do these things give coins? Yes, they do.
What the crap? Hold on.
So I can't even... I'm not even gonna be able to 100% complete this either way until I do everything else. Okay. I mean... Well, at least we can try to do what we can do. I thought that took me... That took me by surprise. It really did. These purple coins should not be, like, as difficult. Oh, there's a little lake. Okay. Can I become you, homie? No. Let's see what this is. If it's another boss, I'm gonna hang myself. Really? Yep, it's another boss. All right. To be honest, I don't know if those... I'm trying to think of how to structure this in a way where, like, it's not that overwhelming. How? Hang off the side. There we go. Okay, oh, there's a race guy. Give me a second. I like the little crabs, they look adorable. But then, like, I have to collect all the coins that I can because there's certain little spaces where 10,000 coins are needed. Oh my god, do I have to carry that all the way? My thing, can I no, can I fast travel with this? Oh, I can. Nope, I screwed myself so bad. Why do I keep doing that? I'm an idiot. Go. So I'm gonna have to carry that whole way. Well, who knew? Is it back over there? Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's all the bosses. So this is not even like a first level. It's like a max level stage. Oh, I was gonna carry it all the way over there. Okay. There's three coins up there. That's the reason why I'm kind of... There's three right here. Are you glowing or is the tree glowing? Pops out the tail. These sheep. How do I get up there? Is that another one of the painting things? Yeah, I think it is. God knows where the sheep thing is. Oh, it's one of the little ones. No! Pick it up! If this is a thing, I have to do it.
Bye!
Where's his garden? So there's a sheep over here, a sheep over there. Did I pass it? Did I pass it? No. Oh, look, it's gold. Yeah. There we go. Nice. Gardening for Toad. Garden seed. Okay, so we're gonna get 4 powder moons just from doing that. Okay. So that has to be from a painting from another... Yep. See that cave? I think there's some of Yoshi's favorite food back there. So I need Yoshi again. Oh, that's glowing. I forgot about that. Oh my god. Nope! Crap. I wanted to rush. Where's... I wanted to rush, and that's not how it works. You can't rush. I gotta see what that little tunnel is. I'm gonna try to get as many moons as I think I can. The bosses, technically, I'm gonna have to leave it for the Yoshi over here. Okay. What are you? Well, he's facing down. What was the point of that? To get to the top? There's some on top of here. Okay, let's go down a little bit. I'm scared, like... Okay, we almost got the coins done. Come on! No. I want to see if we can make it all the way to the top. No. Why do you always have to jump in a weird angle? Wow, I can see the whole kingdom from up here. So there's three there. There's three there. I forgot about that one. Yep. I forgot about that one. Oh, crap. How am I supposed to get up here? Can you stop moving? Really? Oh my God. Is there a way that I can just leave, like, the angle out? Instead of it, like, correcting itself all the time? Oh. Oh my God. Where the crap am I going? Oh, I already got this. Can't climb the tree. There we go. I was not expecting to do that, but what can you do? I have 94, so I'm like, now that I know that those are there, I'm trying to like, okay, let go get them. Because there's going to be a point where there's only going to be a handful left. And I don't be like, oh, there's literally three missing. Three. Are they over there? Because I'm going to be past. All right, oh my Lord. What's this bird? I've never messed with a bird. What is the secret you're seeking? I know. Haha. I can tell you, but I'll give you a clue. Sunken star in the sea of clouds. It's hidden somewhere and no peeking. Go find it. Go find it. Croc. What? Does he give me hints? What the crap? I didn't... Why is there an L? Balloon World. What is Balloon World? Those headphones are huge. What is Balloon World? Huh? What? Another me? Ah. No, wait. It's you, bro. Whoa, you really threw me for a loop there. Hey, bro, you saved Princess Peach, huh? So proud of you. Yeah. But enough of that. Get this, bro. I came up with a new game. I call it Balloon World. Oh. Balloon World is a game where you search for balloons hidden by people all over the world. Uh-huh. Oh, you should know that if you play, your high score nickname and profile icon will show up in people's games. You want to connect to the net? I'm all set. Yep. I'm all set with that. Oh, here's another one. We'll run it back. nothing else to do. There we go. We only got one left. I think about it like an idiot. Where do the sheep go? Or is the sheep not a thing? These things I hate because you could never catch them. What is that? Oh. Having trouble finding power moons? I can help you out for 50 coins. Oh, okay. Thanks. Mark it on your map. Okay. So, I gotta turn the other way. Okay, no. This way. It's this way. Is this an actual thing? Okay, I passed it. I'm on top of it. He's up there! I didn't even notice he was up there! How do I get up there? How do I get up there? How the crap do I get up there? Crap, I almost made it too. You know what? I'm gonna jump from one side to another. Right? No! Go! There we go!
Great to be back home again, but you know, after my long trip, I'm seeing things here from a whole new point of view. I'll never hang up my adventuring hat, but for now, I'm glad to be back. Hey, here! One more power moon for you. I didn't even notice he was there! Forever onward, Captain Toad. So many kingdoms, so much possibilities.
I know that the Yoshi is... Why is this glowing? Again, I will say we need those coins. I just don't know how am I gonna get those. Okay. What's down here? Where's that go? So, I'm not gonna keep putting you through this. I'm just gonna show you the one where I complete it. Because that's... I don't know if it's this one. You go. 2D boost from Bullet Bill. Now I just have to survive. Oh my god. No. No. No, 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 no! I hesitated.
Dauphine. Cool, Dauphine. Hey, you real one, cat. You and Sophie and just fall.
Cool, little Shinae.
Okay.
Tina.
Oh, Kelly Owenta.
Me from daddy for that.
Woo!
Leave from daddy for day. Thank you.